We've got a great fight coming up as Jonathan Gonzalez, the popular Bomba, will be fighting René Santiago, the clash of two amazing Puerto Ricans. Jonathan Gonzalez is 5'2", 62 inches of reach, fighting out of Cagulas, Puerto Rico. He was better than Elvin Soto, Marc Anthony Barriga, Shukichi Vata. One loss to Kosei Tanaka. Aside of that, he was doing a great job and he's very, very talented. René Santiago, 12-3-0. Got a bit, he's got less experience, you know, fighting out of Humacao, Puerto Rico. He lost to Yudel Reyes, Giovanni Garcia Barajan, but destroyed Gerardo Zapata, Carlos Ortega, Kevin Vivas, very, very aggressive boxer. I think Santiago has a good chance to win this one. Now, this WBO World Light Flyweight title is gonna be a very explosive fight, and I believe Santiago will be looking to finish again. Gonzalez is very much defensive minded. Gonzalez gets the advantage if the fight advances into later rounds. But in the early stages of the fight, Santiago has a big punch power, and I believe somebody gonna get floored here, so the fight will not go the distance. Gonna be my call. If I must pick a side, Santiago to win is going to be my call.